After Esty died, the trauma that another hit, okay, sibling number two, how did you experience that? And how does it affect you today?
I didn't experience it because it was right after my father died and right before my mother died. So I learned to just go from, I learned to cope by always being in trauma mode. So it was just go from crisis to crisis, don't feel and don't think and just go. So now my mother was sick, but she just lost her husband and she just lost her daughter. And like, she needs us. So